Shalom, dear ones. Well, we are living in Meshuggah times, no doubt about that. This virus continues its rampage on us all. As a county goes back to purple, no surprise for many of us. But I really feel bad for the small business people. They're trying to make it during these challenging times. And I know that you will stay safe, stay masked if you have to go outside at all. You know the drill. And we have for you, though, another busy week for us at Temple Emmanuel, Zoom style. Today, our weekly chat with the rabbi will be at noon, as it is every Tuesday. This evening, join us for a special Zoom town hall meeting at 7 p.m. We will have an update on our sanctuary renovation, as well as an opportunity for you to ask our president, Steve Crandell, or myself, anything temple-related. Details are on our website. Tomorrow at noon will be a lunch and learn with the rabbi. We'll be talking about Thanksgiving and coping with isolation and the lack of time with family and friends that we so desperately want this time of the year. This Friday, we'll have a live Friday Shabbat service on Zoom. It'll be Legacy Shabbat as we honor and give thanks for members of our L'Dor V'Dor Society who have committed supporting our beloved synagogue through their respective estate plans. Services will begin at 7 p.m., an easy click from our temple website. This Sunday at 6:30 will be our annual Interfaith Thanksgiving service. This will be a video experience followed by a virtual Oneg. Come join members of our family and our extended family, I should say, our faith community, as we talk about the theme of our service, which will be Black Lives Matter. Normally, we would have a pie Oneg, but instead of bringing pie somewhere, feel free to have pie for yourself, and you'll join, hopefully, one of our breakout rooms as we'll talk with members of our community. I'm really looking forward to that. If you were not able to see Ibram X. Kendi, the author of How to Be an Anti-Racist, speak to our community last week, there will be a re-showing this Shabbat late afternoon. Details will be on this Thursday's email. Look for that. Are you interested in the film class but can't join us at noon? Well, we'll be starting an evening film class very relatively soon. Details will be coming, and if you're interested, let me know. This is an important time of the year, as I know you know, to give. And I'm sure you will want to participate in two wonderful opportunities. We have one that I think will make a huge difference for our Temple Emmanuel community and our congregation, and that's Giving Tuesday, which is just 2 weeks away on Tuesday, December 1st. We are one-third of the way to our goal of $100,000 for our annual campaign. And now the time to help support Temple programming, Zoom sessions, preschool, our students and staff, and so much more. Follow the link on your screen to make a tax-deductible donation today. And on December 13th is our next annual Latkes and Laughs. This will be an online event, and you can register through the Temple website. There's going to be a great lineup this year. Tickets are on sale. I wish you all a good week, and I look forward to seeing you this evening at our town hall meeting on Zoom. Shalom, shalom.